you all, a person who's obsessed with a fucking Avatar movie,
especially Nate Fury,
gets a hard on for that.
Even their license plate is Nate Fury.
Yeah, whoever has this truck definitely loves Avatar. Yeah, holy crap.